Days of the Week in Japanese. Nihongo no Yobi.
Hora, ashimoto o mite gorau. Hai, minasama, konnichiwa. Ate Mila to moshimasu. And welcome to my YouTube channel. Sa araw na ito, i-share ko sa inyo ang ilan sa mga madaling paraan para mas madaling tandaan ang days of the week in Japanese. Getsuyobi, Monday. Kayobi, Tuesday. Suyobi, Wednesday. Mokuyobi, Thursday. Kinyobi, Friday. Tuyobi, Saturday. Nichiyobi, Sunday. Paano nga ba mas madali siyang tandaan? Inandaan ko lang yung mga nasa unahan niya para parang kumakanta lang. Get, ka, sui, moku, kin, do, nichi. 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 O diba, parang nagrarap ka lang, kumakanta lang para mas madaling tandaan. Sana nakatulong sa inyo yung technique na ito.
Getsuyobi, Monday, Lunes. Getsu means moon. So Monday is the day of moon. Getsuyobi, Monday, Lunes. Getsuyobi. Kayobi, Tuesday, Martes. Ka means fire. So Tuesday is the day of fire. Kayobi, Tuesday, Martes. Kayobi. Suyobi, Wednesday. Miyerkules. Sui means water. So Wednesday is the day of water. Suyobi, Wednesday. Miyerkules. Suyobi. Mokuyobi, Thursday. Huwebes. Moku means wood. So Thursday is the day of wood. Mokuyobi, Thursday. Huwebes, Mokuyobi. Kinyobi, Friday. Biyernes. Kin means gold. So Friday is the day of gold. Kinyobi, Friday. Biyernes. Kinyobi. Doyobi, Saturday. Sabado. Do means earth. So Saturday is the day of earth. Doyobi, Saturday. Sabado. Doyobi. Nichiyobi, Sunday. Linggo. Nichi means sun. So Sunday is the day of sun. Nichiyobi, Sunday. Linggo. Nichiyobi. Donichi is just a combination of the first kanji from Saturday, do or doyobi, and Sunday, nichi, nichiyobi, donichi. Shumatsu, weekend. Shumatsu, weekend.
Minasama mite kurete, domo arigatou gozaimashita. Kung may natutunan po kayo,
please subscribe and like or comment below for any suggestion. Thanks for watching! Salamat po!